No, you haven't caught me on a day off. I'm actually here to come and look at the most incredible property that just doesn't come up that often. I'm actually arriving by boat, as you can see, but you can actually get here by car. Just passing the 500 feet of private river frontage there, I really cannot wait for you to see what I'm about to show you. Right, let's get on to dry land and see exactly what we're about to see. Well, actually, if you don't have a boat, you could potentially buy this boat by separate negotiation if you're interested in this property. Here it is. What could it be? It's a wind pump. Wayford Mill, what an absolute stunner. Beautifully renovated by the current owners. What we've got here at Wayford Mill is a stunning setting, which is down a really lovely, long, sweeping driveway, plenty of parking. The grounds extend to approximately 2 acres, and it's a real wildlife haven, from otters to swans to ducks, you name it, Wayford Mill has got it. So coming inside, what we're gonna do is go and have a look at the mill first. Neat when you walk in, you get lovely features like the exposed brick here. A mill, it's round. So furniture's not always easy, but the feeling is fantastic. Set over 4 floors, let's go and explore upstairs. Some really nice features here on the first floor. We've got some exposed timbers. And even at first floor level, we're still getting some fantastic views of the countryside that way, and obviously of the River Ant on that side. But let's keep going up. So again, now on the second floor, the current owners obviously use this as a really successful holiday let. And apparently children just love being in the mill itself, and I can see exactly why. So now come up onto the top, and wow, I just love sleeping up here with that great view of that beautifully restored cap. And actually, it is a working mill, and the beautiful thing about Wayford Mill is that, yes, the current owners have restored it, but it's actually still working. So if you really want those sails moving, what a showstopper. So obviously living in a wind pump is not always that conventional. So one thing I really like here is the owners have built this beautiful addition to it. So we've now left the mill behind us. So we're now coming into the cottage, which actually this house is so versatile because it would make a fantastic holiday let in its entirety. Or alternatively, if you want a bit of income, why don't you just let the mill itself and enjoy living in the cottage in this most amazing setting. Wayford Mill actually really does lend itself to be a great family home to live in permanently. The accommodation is really well laid out and a great finish throughout as well. I can actually quite see myself living here. So the sleeping accommodation that Wayford Mill offers is, you've got a ground floor ensuite bedroom here. First floor, we've got 3 further bedrooms and another ensuite. And if you are thinking of holiday letting it, it can actually sleep up to 15 people. When it comes to, dare I say, a man cave, this is brilliant. I mean, God, look at places to store your bikes. They've even got a hot tub inside, which actually is available by separate negotiation, but a brilliant workshop. We've got 3-phase supply in here. There is actually a generator just if you're unlucky enough to have that power cut, and there's a brilliant first floor storeroom up there. This is why I absolutely love my job. I get to see some of the most spectacular houses across Norfolk and also get to sell them. So if you're interested in Wayford Mill, give Sowerby's in Norwich a call today.